Many mistakes, but I'm learning to change in a race within the page. Slowly going insane till my brain gets stuck in the cage, floating from all this pain. It's hard to stay sane, but as long as we remain, I'll never give up. I'll learn to change my wicked ways, lost and afraid, but still remain in the land of strange. Like a dog hated for having a face of mange, disarranged by my thoughts in vain. How can I manage this strain? I keep killing instrumentals like Pac and Dre, then I walk away with the beat slain. Then I sit back and pop me some champagne. It's something amazing when God's answering what you've been praying about. So say your grace and count your blessings now. Quit second guessing, cause I'm spitting with a mission and I won't back down. I'll never stop until it's finished. I'll do it till it's completed. Even when my age faded, I'll be on the stage with my homies rocking the stadiums, looking at AJ, my big bro, and Fat Biscuit and Fat Bastard, showing y'all how to make it. And the devil from the southeast heads back to Hazard with 100 million sitting in my basement.
That you getting wasted like paper. I write my raps on then decide to go back and negotiate them. Beats I paid them, I hate them, but these vocals I just keep on laying. Even though at times my rhymes sound outdated, like I'm going to dinner and a movie with a lady. I'm playing, I'm acting stupid, cause you really don't want me to get serious. Cause when I do, I lose it and make you look foolish. I'm ruthless, I'm too sick, a nuisance. Grip my pencil tight when I use it, I bruise it, abusive to music. I know that y'all see me, so why you acting so stupid? I'm tired of putting my heart into this music just for y'all to go and bruise it. But honestly, I don't think I could walk away. No, not today. That's why I take the pen and pad to write these rhymes on all the day, just so I can place them on my page, just for y'all to talk the hate. I guess I'm just stupid for thinking this game I can play it. But I just want y'all to take this tape and play it till I've made it or I'm gone. 6 feet beneath is where I'm laying. But it's sad to say that when I'm dead and gone will be the only time that you'll be claiming that if I would've lived a little longer and held the pen a little stronger, then I probably would've made it.